There's only seven, if we exclude ourselves, of great ape species. So adding one to that very small list is spectacular.